Welcome to episode 17 of the Gladiator Fit Philosophies YouTube channel and podcast. As you know, this is the hub for athletes and those wanting to better their understanding of nutrition and topics pertaining to health. This is a no BS zone. So without further ado, I'm going to discuss vitamin C's crucial role on health and why you need to be consuming at the minimum the daily value of vitamin C if you're working out. So vitamin C is a vital micronutrient and it is crucial for immune function and the protection of your hormones. It helps to kill free radicals and it helps to maintain testosterone level. But most importantly, it protects from oxidative damage that your body undergoes from psychological stress or physical exertion. So on a side note, one of the greatest legends to ever exist, Bruce Lee, he would consume several thousand milligrams of vitamin C every day. And I'm not telling you to do that, you know, nor am I telling, you know, any random person to. But if you look at how he pushed himself physically and mentally, he understood the oxidative damage that psychological and physical stress causes. So it's very critical to be consuming at the minimum the daily value, you know, if you have a strenuous exercise program. Now, the interesting thing as well is that vitamin C is the one micronutrient that is water soluble, which means that you could consume large amounts of it without reaching toxicity levels. So if you're wondering what kind of foods or where you can find vitamin C, it's actually very easy to find, but it's most commonly found in fruits and certain vegetables, especially citrus fruits. But many of the citrus fruits that are high in vitamin C, or many of the fruits that are in general high in vitamin C, also contain fructose. And contrary to what most people believe, fructose has a myriad of health benefits. Fructose not only is not added sugar, it's a natural fruit sugar, you know, that is organic to certain plants and, you know, fruits and vegetables. And it's 100% organically found, you know, in plants of different kinds. So fructose can not only protect your liver cells, but it can increase the rate of carbohydrate metabolism. And it is the main sugar involved in the reproductive system function and sperm production, and it also helps to lower your SHBG molecule, and that has a whole bunch of metabolic benefits. So I'm going to run through a list of about seven fruits and vegetables that are high in vitamin C. We're going to start with the first one, which is a given, which is a fresh squeezed orange juice. So citrus of different varieties always are high in vitamin C, but a glass of fresh squeezed OJ can give you up to 108 milligrams of vitamin C. Now, tangerines, lemons, grapefruits, those are all high in vitamin C as well. And you know, it's a pretty efficient, quick way to get a large dosage. Number two is sweet potatoes. So sweet potatoes are high in vitamin A. They're also a good source of vitamin C, excellent source of carbohydrates, fiber. It doesn't have as much vitamin C as a citrus fruit, but it contains the components to help you absorb vitamins more efficiently. So I throw that in there. The next is mangoes. So mangoes are one of the most consumed fruits around the world. Honestly, one of my favorites, and it's extremely high in vitamin C. It is carbohydrate dense as well, and is also high in fructose. And it has about 30% vitamin C per 100 grams. Number four is pineapples. So pineapples are high in bromelain, which can help maintain testosterone during endurance training. And they are also rich in fructose that provides many benefits, as well as contains a good amount of vitamin C. About 100 grams of pineapple has about 55 milligrams of vitamin C. And bromelain also helps with your immune function and provides robust antioxidants. It's a very important thing to have if you have a cold or a flu. And bromelain is naturally found in pineapples. Number five is broccoli. So broccoli is a superfood that is rich in fiber and is part of the cruciferous family. Cruciferous vegetables like cauliflower, kale, broccoli naturally attack estrogen in your system. And about half a cup of cooked broccoli has approximately 55 milligrams of vitamin C. I do want to remind you though, cruciferous vegetables like cauliflower, broccoli, they need to be cooked, whether that's steamed or grilled. And that is so the vitamins and nutrients become more bioavailable, in which it is not when you eat it raw. Number six is sweet red peppers. So these are very high in vitamin C, specifically the red, orange, and yellow varietals. About half a cup has 57 milligrams of vitamin C, much more than the green varietals. So stick the red, orange, and yellow for sweet peppers when you want the highest form of vitamin C. Last but not least are kiwis. So kiwis taste damn good. They're high in vitamin C, and a study showed that two kiwis 1 hour before bed for 1 month increased subjective and objective sleep parameters. And one kiwi has about 130 milligrams of vitamin C, which is basically close to your daily value. Just on paper, obviously, every person's going to have a different amount. The daily value for vitamin C in general, I think, is about 150 milligrams. But for certain people, they're going to probably require more than that. Now, those are just the foods that are high in vitamin C. I just want to remind you, you can always supplement with it as well. You know, sometimes we don't always have the ability to get certain foods, but a good rule of thumb is the most efficient way for your body to absorb vitamins and minerals is through food. So just keep that in mind. So I hope you guys add some of this vitamin C rich foods into your diet, or at the very least, you know, very least, jump into some citrus. But if you got this far in this video, I really hope it gave you value. I'm gonna have a video describing vitamin D, and I'm gonna have some off the chain exercise programs and videos coming very soon. So I appreciate you checking this out. Don't forget to hit that like, don't forget to hit that subscribe. Much love. Much appreciated.